So there are a lot of myths about why women don't go into orthopedics. A lot of the myths were that there was a bias in the system. That's actually turns out not to be true. There have been some very good studies that show that the percentage of women getting into the residency reflects the percentage that are applying.
A common myth is that men go into orthopedic surgery more often because you need to be strong to be an orthopedic surgeon. We do use power tools and mallets and hammers and saws. However, the way that we use those is really more about technique than strength, certainly.
And the number two one was that the quality of your life would be insufficient to be able to have a family and be an orthopedic surgeon at the same time.
I had a baby during my fourth year of residency. I was on a research block when my son was born, and I was able to schedule that with the help of some of my co-residents.
And what I have found is that orthopedics has been one of the most mom-friendly fields that I could ever imagine. And at the end of the day, it has turned out that I have been more successful at staying in my field of choice and having children, and I have three children. Orthopedics is a huge field, and within that huge field, there are lots of subspecialties. Once you pick orthopedics, it opens up huge doors, and now you have to start thinking about, do you like to work with kids? Do you like to work with older patients? Do you want to work with athletes? Orthopedics has lots of great things about it. There is the surgical aspect, so you get to work with your hands if you're creative. Surgery is something you're going to be drawn to. But orthopedics and most medical specialties also have other dynamic parts to them, including teaching, which is a wonderful part of being an academic orthopedic surgeon. There's also things like publishing and research, and that's a whole nother third part of the job that I really love and enjoy. But they are equally as important, and so you can pick which one you want to focus on, and that makes this a really flexible field for most people.
I think one of the powerful things about, and one of the important things about, continuing to have improved and increased female representation in orthopedic surgery is that it makes our field more approachable to the next generation of people in college and in medical school who are considering specializing in medicine. We're also really lucky at HSS to have a very strong, relative to the nation, female representation.